sometimes we get it from seeds like wheat, maize, and peas. Sometimes from the roots like radish, carrot, and turnip. Sometimes we use the stem like asparagus, potato, and ginger. Sometimes we eat the leaves like cabbage and mint. The flowers can also be edible. Example, cauliflower and broccoli. Sometimes we eat the fruits like cucumber, grapes, and mango.